Being asked to be an Iron Maiden blew me away. You had these gold medalists, Kiwi legends, Sarah Ulmer and the Eva Swindell twins. Then just me, this little BMX girl from Kaurau. And then Sophie and Lisa came on board and we began a new chapter. When I met Eliza, she was the perfect addition to the Beef and Lamb team. So I introduced her to the family. We have this amazing bond, the Iron Maiden's legacy. It's about inspiring people to do what they're capable of. Because it's important to dream big. There are no shortcuts in producing the world's best. I'm proud to be a New Zealander, and I'm proud to be an Iron Maiden.